won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. It's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
You know, a while back, I looked up how many local burial sites there actually were,
and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested.
All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare. Coming in fast.
Then we gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
The riverbed.
Got it. Mine. Oh, shit! Too late! Wind flare's here! We gotta push the tower. We'll take shelter there. Fight
Take out their cover!
Just up ahead! Don't stop!
Can someone help me with this?
Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
Swarm!
Right.
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Got him. Hey, help me with this.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
God damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
God damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Gate sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
Sweet.
Mine now.
Wow. I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way. It's home!
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.